microphone. I just recorded volume. Readjust the volume. There's a horrible sound again. There's a horrible sound. Cancel echo. How do I cancel echo? Auto-tuning wizard. This wizard will help you tune your audio setting for optional use of the Logitech audio device. Yeah. Completing this wizard helps achieve the best possible audio experience while using it. Okay. So you say. Communications microphone. Logitech microphone. Communications Realtek speakers. That's true. Media speaker Realtek. Input and output. But I want to show you your device is always set up correctly. Okay, I'm very happy for you. Okay, to ensure proper replacement of your microphone and speakers, perform the following steps and then techniques. Point the microphone towards your face and within 1 meter of your mouth. When you take it off, place it there. Okay, 1 meter. Within a meter or without a meter? Within a meter, right. Position the speakers as far away from your microphone as you possibly can to reduce feedback. Try to angle the speakers away from the microphone. That's fucking impossible! The fucking thing is here! Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to fucking go? I don't know. I thought you're on the floor, yes. You're down on the floor.
There, right. Example, right. It does show a man underneath the floor. It's right underneath the floor there. Right, now press next.
A meter from my mouth. Right. Play sound. What sound? Click the play sound button to hear the audio sample. Oh, that sounded good to me. Up a little. That sounds good to me. Next. The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog. Simply read the text below and while using the slider to adjust the microphone level. As you read the text below, the indicator will turn from red to green. When an appropriate level has been reached, from red to green. I don't see. See the red and green, right. Red and green. So what colour is it meant to be? Well, when you have it done from red to green when the appropriate level has been reached. From red to green. The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy duck. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. I don't get it. What colour is it meant to be now? As you read the text below, the indicator will turn from red to green. Okay. I don't have a problem there. To reduce the background noise and echoing your calls, adjust the slider as far to the left as possible. Right. To the left. I'm talking. From red to green. The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog. The green brown fox jumped over the lazy. I can't fucking say that. The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog. The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog. Didn't go red. A little bit more. The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog. Okay, it goes to fucking red when I stop talking. Read the text below while using the slider to adjust the microphone level. Okay. As you read the text below, the indicator will turn from red to green. So when I'm not talking, it's on red. When the appropriate level has been reached. Okay. So when I talk, it should be green. So I can have it fucking off and it still turns to green. What the hell's going on here? To reduce the background noise, I'll leave it there then. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow. Your configuration is complete. You may run your wizard again anytime you like. Aha! Finish! Right.
is computering for beginners.
Computering for beginners. Have I got rid of that title? I'm gonna start again. What the fucking hell is that noise? Driving me crazy. What have I done to deserve that? Zoom.
That's too close. I'm back,
you bitch.
Yes, this is not right again. I don't know. That's not a cigarette. Still, I'm worried that noise. Return to default settings. Did I have any? Okay, let's move this up a little bit more. I don't.
Oh, what is that noise? Volume, adjust the volume. How do you reduce the volume then? Must be here, surely. Reduce the volume. Is that better? Yes, I think that's better. Let's try that again.
What the hell is that? Fucking monster.
Hey, that sounds better now, doesn't it? That does sound a lot better. Okay.
Right, that'll do then, I think.
I think that will do, Marvin. I think that will do perfectly. Marvin Lee. What is that? Face tracking. What the hell's going on here now? Backlink. Where's it going? What's it doing? What's it doing there? Face tracking. What the hell is that? Automatic settings. Gain. Advanced settings. I don't know. Backlight command. Flicker. Mirrored. I don't remember that. Something like that, mirror. Why is it coming back and forth like that? I didn't do that, did I? Oh, right. Now I can launch it at QuickCam Pro 500. Now, how do I do that then? Why is this thing zooming in and zooming out? On its own? And not touching the thing. Doing it again. Not doing nothing. Look in the camera, I can see me. And it's zooming in and out, in and out, in and out.
What a bloody crazy thing we're doing.
What on earth is it doing?
Hello?
What is it doing now?
I just don't get it. What am I now? Quick cam, that's fair enough. Boom. Okay. Get more video. What the hell is this? This camera is going berserk. Calibrate your head off. What the hell is that?
Yeah, Ming. Driving me bloody crazy, Ming. Ming. Okay, what's this camera here? And video mute. And microphone mute. Okay, I'm happy with that now, I think. How do I stop this damn thing?